and together we are the Kid Cooks.
I'm helping too.
And today we are making curry chicken pot pie. 4 cups of frozen vegetable mix, peas, carrots. 1 to 2 tablespoons of canola oil or another oil substitute. Three tablespoons of butter.
Mommy.
1 cup of a chopped onion.
Okay, add a bit of butter.
1 cup chopped celery. 1 1/2 cup of chicken broth. 1 1/2 cup of milk.
Food with him.
3 tablespoons of flour. 1 teaspoon of curry powder. 2 tablespoons of dried parsley.
Who's them? Yeah.
1 teaspoon of salt. 1 1/2 teaspoon of fresh ground pepper. 2 cups cubed of cooked chicken. 1 package of puff pastry or a pie cut crust or something that's a pie crust.
Okay, and then 400. And then start.
Can I cook both?
Frozen vegetables, frozen peas and carrots.
Put the frozen peas of carrots in a bowl.
I'll do it. Can I pour it in?
Here, you hold
Add your 1 or 2 tablespoons to the bowl. Put your vegetables and canola oil in the oven.
Some minutes.
Whoa. Until golden brown.
All right, so let's try.
In a saute pan, heat 1 tablespoon of butter, your chopped celery, and then your onions.
All right.
Mm-hmm.
All right, so what goes in here?
In another saute pan, heat the broth and milk. Add 2 more tablespoons into the celery.
And then we'll have to open the next one. Tablespoon right here. Okay, so then
add the flour and curry
into here very gently
and cook for 1 to 2 minutes.
Mm-hmm. Careful, don't touch the side with your. All right, one more just like
this
that.
Is gonna turn out
put
yummy.
Put both pans together.
What? Carefully
put your salt in. Add 1/2 teaspoon of pepper.
Okay, hold on, this is a teaspoon.
Add your dried parsley. Mm-hmm. Add your cooked chicken into the pan.
I'm gonna help.
Add the peas and carrots into the pan.
Can I help?
Oh, that smells good.
Add the foil on top of the pan you're putting your pie on. Put your pie in the middle stuff, I guess you could call it
pie filling.
Pie filling. Put it in the pan that you're putting your pie in.
Okay, yep, that's fine. Okay, so here we go, and then we just have to add the pastry to the top.
Take the puff pastry or your pie crust, and what do you do with that?
I'm gonna spread it out over the top.
And here is the final product.